I'm really happy to see that some of you young generals are making some arrangement for systematic and proper reading of Bhagavatam, and after reading you also preach and help in preaching. But this is what all the devotees in Vrindavan should do. Prabhupada used to tell that if opportunity is there, then devotees should read and hear 24 hours Srimad Bhagavatam. I think you are also making arrangements for teaching Sanskrit also, to understand Bhagavat properly and other literatures also. So it is a, you can say, proper attempt to follow our Goswamis and to understand Krishna and make our life success. So I hope and sincerely pray to Radha Gopinath and to our Ishtadev, Sri Sri Krishna Balaram, Radha Sam Sundar, Nitai Gaur Sundar, of course to Srila Prabhupada also, to bless you, whatever required, whatever you require to success this mission properly. Hare Krishna. Shradhavan janahe, shradhavan janahe, shradhavan janahe, shradhavan janahe, shradhavan janahe.